Alright, so, I'm not... Right now, I'm not sure how the first two videos will go together, because, I seem to have arrived in this town, and, nobody's been on. Arguably my fault, my normal play time has been shifted, for a couple days, just, out of convenience, and, so we're just not, you know, getting on at the same time. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run back and grab a bunch of my stuff and start transporting stuff down while I wait, and I'll just set up a little safe spot to store my stuff, and hopefully nobody will mess with it. Typically people don't within this game, but I think technically because I'm moving my stuff and it's not in the house and it's sort of out in the open, it'll be in a little shack protected, but that might entice some thieves. And if I'm online, technically people are allowed to steal your stuff. So, we'll see if I run into any trouble there. But, ideally, somebody should show up today, and I should be able to get approved for a build spot. I don't know if they do that, but I just don't like to move into a village, pick a spot, and start building, and then you find out that, oh yeah, we were going to run a road through there or something. Oh, I'm sorry. Or they ask you to take it down. I've not had that happen before, but, I've heard of it, so not on this server specifically, but just in general. So, without any further ado, we're gonna go ahead and jump right in here, and then probably not gonna do any RP talking, and I'm just gonna do like this in fast forward mode, just as like some time gap filler stuff. But if I come across any other players, I'll slow it down for the RP. But here we go. Enjoy. It is extremely foggy today. Mainly because it was getting a lot of attention. Oh, look at those eyes. Look at all those eyes. That is a frightening sight. This is not a time to be traveling. Oh no. I'm in trouble. Go. Watch yourself, sir. There are many beasts about. I am in search of a gentleman named Leaf.
Leaf? Haven't seen him around.
Yes, I received a raven with an invitation to join Raven Home. Ah, good then. My name is Vidar, I am a Fletcher. Ah, yes. This will do nicely. I may just, if the gentleman does not want his house anymore, I may just reside here. yes. With some minor adjustments. This could be a perfect house for Fletcher. Oh yes, the instance is very good. Lots of improvements can be made. Certainly a nice design. Alright, so let us... I don't like to ward the doors, because I like to give people the opportunity to try to steal from me. So, which they would have through the windows, so I could lock the door. But for now, I'm just going to ward this corner. I'm gonna ward the door because I got a lot of stuff to move. We'll go ahead and put the ward right here like that. We'll make like a shrine dude. Wait, is this whole place buildable? Oh yes, so they already have a... He already has a workbench probably hidden underneath or something. That would be my guess. Would be nice to know where it is. But, I'm gonna presume... Let's see if I can see that. Yeah. Okay, so it's dead center under the house. Probably a buried workbench. Yeah, people like to bury them, but I will make definitely some adjustments, but for now, this will do. Do too well. Definitely a very nice design. I'll make this nicer too, actually. But we'll put that down. Gather some wood real quick and build a chest so I can dump all this stuff in it, because I don't want to just throw it away. Could just throw it on the ground, it won't go nowhere. Hey, look at you. Alright, and let's go find, now that it's light time, or daytime, I should say light time. There is a troll over there, I do believe I saw it earlier, so I'm not going to go disturbing it that way. Let me go find a couple small trees that I can break down real easy. Some bushes. Not those type. Let's get berries. Let's go with... I don't see any. They must keep them well cleaned out around here. Ah, oh, there we go. Over here. Let's go and track that guy, but I don't care. I can kill him. Not like he's a level 10 or something, he's just a little guy. Oh, tons of berries, but I don't really need berries. Just need... Somebody cut down an oak tree. I hate to see oak trees cut down. Hopefully they will replant it. Alright, two more. Two for one? Can I get the tree and you? No, not gonna work. There we go. That's enough for one chest. All I need. Oh, no, I'm over here. I'm gonna have to mark which one's mine. I should put a bed down, but if I die, I go back to my old house, so. Or if I Hit not that quick. Oh, I really do need another one. But that stuff's not too heavy, so. Yeah, we should. Is there a basement? Let me see what's underneath. Ah, there it is. Oh, there's a chest under here, too. That's a good place. Look at that. Makes my life easier. Oh, no, I'm going to take that because I'm actually wearing it. So let's do this. I don't know if that'll work because of the way those cross beams are, but we'll see if I can get up that. Probably not. I don't think I'm going to be able to go up there. That was out causing more trouble. So, let's try another method that I have not used in a while. Okay, jump on this side. Now, did I make it too high? Yes, I did, so that's okay though, because I can do this. Can only 15. Puke berries make you puke. I'll just pick up. I'll get food when I get there. Well, that was a nice long run. So. Let's go ahead and get some stuff. This stuff should be pretty safe. Let's start by building my boat. Thank you. I don't have enough resin. Well, that sucks. I'll have to get some resin. Alright, where's my axe? There it is. Alright. A little bit closer. All right.